Yet have I. Okay, so now the Father is getting personal. Now he's really speaking of himself. Yet have I set my king upon my holy hill of Zion. I will declare the decree. The Lord hath said unto me, Thou art my son. This day have I begotten.